The mundane doesn't have to be boring. See things from a new perspective every single day. Period. It's possible to photograph things that are overlooked and uplift them through the medium of photography. One thing that I enjoy doing is photographing City Hall each day in a new way, period. This seems to be a good practice for myself and allows me to thrive creatively in my hometown. What is the story of Sisyphus in Greek mythology?
In Greek mythology, Sisyphus was known for his cunning and deceitfulness. He was the king of Ephyra, now known as Corinth. His most famous story is punishment in the underworld. Because of his trickery and defiance against the gods, especially Zeus, he was condemned to an eternal task. His punishment was to roll a huge boulder up a steep hill. But every time he neared the top, the boulder would roll back down, forcing him to start over. This task was meant to be endless and futile, symbolizing the idea of a never-ending struggle or labor without purpose. The story of Sisyphus is often used to represent the human condition and the persistence in the face of seemingly insurmountable challenges.
What is the meaning and etymology of insurmountable?
The word insurmountable means something that's too great.
overcome. It's often used to describe obstacles or challenges that appear impossible to conquer or surpass. Breaking down the etymology, in is a Latin prefix meaning not or without. Surmountable comes from surmount, which originates from the old French surmonter. Surmonter is formed by combining sur, meaning over or above, and monter, meaning to mount or to climb. So insurmountable essentially means not able to be climbed over or overcome. It conveys the idea of an obstacle that cannot be surpassed, no matter the effort applied.
Surpass and go beyond. Help me visualize insurmountable as a Spartan. Oh, this is actually better. What? It's so cool. Wow. This is great. Yes.
Yeah.